the collection is inspired by the last collection, which I came out with the idea with the sequin flower. That's also my signature, and we trademarked and patent in US. Every single pieces that have them, they're 100% handmade. This season, I came out with the feather. So to me, I guess for snowflake, every winter, there's so many color different with, you know, green, red cherries, gold and black. I do a lot of gold. I love the gold colors, but this season I brought in really deep pink and green, which just make me really worry because the color is so bright and it just very stand out. So I wasn't really sure about the color so much, but it come out together really well.